might be paranoid. I'm avoiding the lines cause they just might split. Can someone turn the noise? I don't know what it is, but I just don't fit. I'm paranoid.
Dear Betty, I love your blog. You're always so positive and inspiring. Doesn't anything ever get you mad? Fiona.
State the obvious, I didn't get my perfect fantasy. I realize you love yourself more than you could ever love me. So go and tell your friends that I'm obsessive and crazy. That's fine, I'll tell them you're gay. By the way, I hate that stupid.
Well, good luck getting any dish out of our resident Pauline here.
I mean, no one thought she would last a day. Seriously, if you had told her, to me, she'll always be my sweet little assistant. All young.
As far as I'm concerned, you're just another picture to burn.
Oh, today, a really good friend was being a total jerk, downright cruel to me. And after I've spent the past 3 years
going out with all of your best friends and friends, and if you come around saying sorry to me, my daddy's gonna show you how sorry you'll be. Cause I hate that stupid old pickup truck and never let me drive. Your redneck heartbreak was really bad and lying. Watch me strike out fast on all my wasted time. As far as I'm concerned, you're just another pickup.
Remind me of who I used to be.